Dear Diary, my life continues to be forsaken. Things continue to change ever since my dad died. My friends bully me. My mom is rarely home. Every time I wake up to go to school, she's gone.
Decided to come to school. Aren't you Victoria, the girl who used to be so fresh and clean? Now look at you, wearing the same clothes for 3 days. Get new clothes, chump.
Each writer who responded to the question, when do kids become adults, presents an argument or a claim supported with reasons and evidence. A claim is the writer's position on an issue or problem.
Wow, where am I? Wasn't I in class? Hello, is anyone here?
Hey, Victoria.
Who are you?
I'm you, silly.
No, I'm me.
I'm the future you. But anyways, that doesn't matter right now. I just came here to tell you that I know life's been tough, but there's still hope. Never give up.
But how?
The key is in your dreams. Imagine a better place.
Imagine a better place.
You alright, Victoria?
I think so.
Good. Don't forget your work, page 243.
Oh, honey, what are you doing up so late?
Mom, can I talk?
Yeah.
I'm getting bullied at school because we don't have enough money to buy any new clothes. And, like, it's really hard because you're never around.
Oh, honey, I'm so sorry. I know I haven't been the best mom lately.
It's okay.
Dear Diary, life has been getting better ever since my mom and I talked. I confronted my bully and told a counselor. I have a lot of friends now, and I love going to school.